Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about clear cell sarcoma of chemo imaging. Immunology, bone metastasizing, tumor of childhood, rare malignant renal neoplasm in young children, 5% of pediatric renal tumor. Most common signs symptoms, heart valve abnormal mass, hematuria. Another sign symptom rarely present with pain due to ulcerous metastasis. Demographic age, mean age and presentation, 36 to 45 men, sex, male predominant 2 to 1, epidemiology 5% of pediatric renal tumor. Contrast, imaging. Contrast enhancing CT or MR is best for characterizing tumor and evaluating local extension, back colon, large solid renal mass in young child, most commonly heterogeneous, where circumscribed mass can be homogeneous. Calcification around 25%, vascular invasion 5%, original lung nodule involvement up to 30%, delay recurrent in brain and bone. Metastatic verband, chest CT, and nucleus medicine, FDG PET. Ultrasound in a 2-year-old boy with a palpable abdominal mass or a solid mass arising from the upper part of the left kidney. Note the display residual left renal parenchyma forming the closed eye. Contrast enhanced CT in the same patient, so large hypoenhanced mass arising from the upper part of the left kidney, the mass is caused obstruction of blood lower portion of the renal collecting system. Clear cell sarcoma was confirmed at the suction. T2 FSMR in a 16-month-old girl with a palpable mass abdominal mass, so relative homogeneous well circumscribed T2 hyperintense mass arising from the right kidney. T1 C plus FSMR in the same patient, so heterogeneous enhancement of the right renal mass with central area of non-enhancement likely representing necrosis. Now displaying cloud of residual enhancing renal parenchyma. Contrast enhanced CT in a 3-year-old girl with clear cell sarcoma, so the heterogeneous mass arising from the right kidney, note the calcification within the mass. T2 FSMR in a 16-month-old girl with surgical proven clear cell sarcoma, so a relatively homogeneous vascular mass arising centrally within the right kidney. Treatment, combination of chemotherapy, surgery, and radiation depend on state. Thank you.